Hello everybody, this is Flame05 here, and today we're playing Minecraft. There's a witch over here, I'm just gonna kill her. There we go, what's she got? Glass bottle. Awesome. Awesome. Ready, awesome. So, recently I've been looking at my first Minecraft world ever, and I don't know if humbling is the right word to use. This is designed to troll me. But anyway, yeah, it was quite nostalgic, in fact. It's probably the most hit nostalgia I've ever actually experienced. And, in my life. Don't have much to be nostalgic about, but it was a pretty old world. I looked at the date. I have it in... I'm opening it with 1.8. It's a 1.8 world, so... And it was... a little over 2 years old, so it's pretty interesting. I've gone through a lot of Minecraft worlds. Probably infinite, actually. And, yeah, and I saw something in there that I kind of liked. And, yeah, I want to incorporate that a little bit into when we get started over here. So we're gonna get started over here, building our official base. This is our noob base. This is what we're gonna call it, our noob village, or our spawn village. I can't remember what we were gonna call it, but yeah, that's our new village. And I don't know if I uploaded the redstone video. I don't know if I will. It was kind of boring, I think, so I'm thinking I probably won't upload it, but basically I just invented a little redstone thing. It was a lot more complicated than I thought it'd be, so it took the whole episode just for me to make, like, a monostable circuit, so it was, like, you know, very, I was trying to make it really compact the whole episode, and I didn't cut anything out, so I didn't really have any footage, that was really good, so I'm probably just gonna not get in, bother to include it in. Here's some coal. Nice. We need some coal. Well, we don't actually need any coal. I've been going on mining a little bit. I will admit, I did have to go mining in peaceful because every single time I went in any other game mode, I'd always die. And so, yeah. Yeah, I want to work on possibly, you know, mining in easy, but it's just sort of really hard, so. Yes. So, got our coal. Let's get started. Where are we gonna start building here? Got a iron shovel. I found the first iron shovel I ever crafted, which is pretty cool. I don't think I had my first wooden tools there. I might have. I should have looked for it. One thing I realized that I did is I labeled everything. I guess that used to be part of my personality, and so I labeled, like, everything, with signs. I didn't label, like, furnace as furnace, but, like, I'd label, like, an area of land to be this island or whatever. You know, I named land, especially, was a big one. That was a big thing that I did. I need to place that dirt. And then, I dig in one more. I don't know exactly how we're gonna build this. I want to build a house, but I don't know what type of house I want to build, and I want to build it halfway into this mountain. And my friend does stuff like this a little bit. I kind of started the thing among my little group of building, you know, halfway inside of, or building inside of a mountain, but he sort of, like, built the house inside of a mountain a little bit. It's kind of hard to, like, explain. I think, hopefully, I'm explaining it well enough. Maybe another layer or two. This will be the last layer, definitely. There we go. So yeah, there we go. Oh crap, I'm dying. I need food. Need food. I hear chicken. Die. Alright, there we go. Now I need to cook this. Emergency! I surprisingly don't have any food because my wheat's not growing. Calamari! We need calamari in this game so bad. It doesn't even have to be a very common drop. It can be like a 1 out of 10 chance. That would just be the awesomest thing. Or the most awesome thing. I don't know the grammar rules for that word. I feel like I weigh 1,000,000 pounds. Do 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 do. Do, 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 do. No, oh, we got wheat. Good. We breed those cows and eat those cows. Breed some cows and then eat some cows, cause that's what cows are for. Do 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 do. So let's just. Get some more wool. Got some more wheat. And now I can breed some more cows. Beef, or for food, or I don't know what we call it. Come on, cook. No, I missed it. There we are. A lot of people, you know how they added the new MIP map thing? I'm realizing what this does. It makes it's lagging me a little bit. There we go. It makes things that are like that. Why? I should probably turn that up to like 1 because I think it increases your frame rate a little bit. So I'm gonna turn that to like 1. There we go. So now things start to blend the further away they get. I don't know if I can live with. I'll get used to it. It makes trees look really wonky. Like, trees over there look really wonky. But, I think I'll get used to it. What they really remind me of is from, what's it called? What's the mod called? What's the mod? I can't remember. Oh, yeah, Mine Factory Reloaded. Rubber trees. They look like those rubber trees. Mine Factory Reloaded. There we go. So, what do we need to build this house? I have not decided on the materials yet, mind you. How about spruce wood? Could be interesting. I honestly think that it makes the trees look a little better, in a way. They sort of remind me of the trees from, the Minecraft spoof on Mad, Criminal Minecraft. Need to grab some more of this. I think I want to use this wood because I think it's, yeah, I'll probably use this. Okay. Right. So let's have a sleep real quick, and then, I think, can sleeping heal your hunger? I don't know. Oh, it's going to make this interesting for me, isn't it? Yes, it is. It's going to make this interesting. Yes, it is indeed. Alright, so what we're going to do... does it go like that? No, it's the other way. Yeah. I don't know what I was thinking. No, holy crap, no. Crap, no. Alright. Oh, bones. Delicious bones. There we go. We can use these bones for breeding our animals. Our delicious animals. One thing we need to get is we need to get chickens. Because chickens are super easy to breed. They use seeds, which we have an abundance of right now. So yeah, we need to breed chickens. Because chickens use those spare seeds that you get when you after things are done. Like, because wheat gives you extra seeds. I'm dead. Right. Oh, God. Thank the Lord. All right. Oh, you little God. Okay, I'm going to eat the steak. I'm going to regen and then get these old meat. Do I have enough wheat to make some bread? Yes, I do. I'd rather be more efficient, you know, and just eat the bread. Because steak just heals more than... It's just more valuable. Okay. Oh, yes. Alright. Okay, so we're regenning. I'm gonna hop into our creative world real quick, and I'll mess around with some designs. You know what? Maybe I won't. Let's just wing it. We could use hardened clay. You know, let's do that. Let's use hardened clay. Let's mine all the clay we can find. And, yeah, I'll get as much clay as I can find, guys, and then we'll use the clay. So, let's do that. Okay, we need to get these chickens over to my house before... It turns nighttime, so we have basically 30 seconds to get these chickens over there. Come on. Is it dead? I don't think it's dead already. Come on. Me too. This is gonna be really hard to do. I don't know why I do stuff like this. Seriously, I should have, you know. I don't have a pen for him either. I'll have to just dig a hole and put him in a hole. I guess I can make them a pen. Won't be too hard. The chickens are poisoned. Whatever, we'll just get both these chickens down here. There we go. There, now we run home. And we'll come back and get them later, I guess. Really should have slept before I went out to get that. I'm dead. That's what I built that for. What I built it for. While we're here, we might as well just enchant this. Like a level 2. Do I have level 2s? Ah, passed it. Passed it again. Looks like a bad one to me. I'll do it. Eh, it was a bad one. Wait, I got an idea that of something that could be kind of funny. Ah, dang it, I missed it. Try this. Crap, good one. There we go. I was hoping it'd try to come in, and then it wouldn't come in. This is actually extremely beneficial, because when I do this, I can kill them one at a time, because it just lets one in. It's actually very smart, now that I think about it. Now it's not letting one in. It's almost morning now. But I'm gonna get so much rotten flesh, it's gonna be awesome. Rotten flesh is great if you have the ability to use it. And that means that you have a bucket and you have a cow farm. If you have both of those and you're low on food and you don't want to kill any cows because you only have like two of them, then rotten flesh is awesome for you. Or if you just see a cow nearby and you don't want to kill it because it's like there are only two left, that's a bad situation. Alright, so finally we can get back to what we were doing. Okay. It's ridiculous. We got so off track there. Okay, so basically, what we're doing is, basically, we're gonna start our base over there, in the mountain. And we're gonna build it out of spruce wood and hardened clay. Now we need to smelt this hardened clay, so I'm gonna do that now. I only have one furnace though. Maybe I can build another. Come on! Alright, you know what? I'll smelt the hardened clay and I'll be back. It's daytime. Okay, I'll be back when I'm done smelting it. Okay, guys, so it's almost done. It's nighttime, so I'm just gonna have a sleep. And done. So I don't know exactly what we're gonna do. We're probably just gonna wing it a little bit, and then we'll figure it out. So yeah, let's just put this away. And that away. So yeah. music and sound. Crap. Okay, I need a cow. So yeah, milk with rotten flesh. Milk sort of takes away the bad effect. So if you have milk and rotten flesh and that's all you have, then it's fine. It's just like bread, pretty much, actually, milk and rotten flesh. So yeah, pretty good option. I don't even know where I'm going at this point. Okay. Am I going to the right place? Yes. Partially. Alright. So we're home. Let's just make a crafting table. And put that down, and then make furnace. And all right, there we go. So we're gonna need to make light blue. Let's actually go around one more time with the light blue, and then four times around with that guy. All right, it's the house dimensions. That's gonna be a hard one. In fact, I'm gonna make these into panes, because we're gonna use these for windows. Alright, I have my shovel. Let's think about dimensions. How about one corner is here, or there, yeah, there, and then the other corner is here. There we go. All right. Doing it. That, and we're good. Good. So, what I'm probably going to do actually is put cobblestone here. It's a little bit too wide, I think. And, is it right? Is this right? I think that looks right to me. Like the right colors. I'm not sure if I'm supposed to build this out of cobblestone or what. I'm just trying to do this properly. Cobblestone is flag there. Okay, we messed up on the dimensions a little bit. Alright, everything should be an odd number in Minecraft. That's the way you do things in Minecraft. If you don't do things as an odd number, then they'll come back to haunt you. Or they'll come back and, everything will come back and mess up if it's... Or things will not work properly if it's not an odd number, basically. That's what I'm trying to say here. I'm just having some trouble trying to make that point. Okay, so we're just gonna... So I want to put in the panes. Where do I put them? You can't see them in the slot. That's the problem. And then back here, you place these. That and like that. Good. There we go. So now I want to make some stairs because I want to try out something with stairs. I think this will look good. But I'm not sure. Maybe I can try it down here. But I don't know if that looks good. We'll see. Or if I should maybe just do the top or maybe not do it at all. I think it looks good like this. You know what we'll probably do is we'll... Yeah, it gives it a little bit of... form, if you know what I mean. And I think I'll also do it in the middle here. Yeah, it gives it a little bit of, you know, pizzazz, I guess. I don't know. I think if we do it above all the windows on the sides, it'll maybe look a little better. This music is really loud, I just realized that. Like, I'm just trying to talk over it. There. There we go. The grass looks weird with the mip map or whatever it's called. I completely forgot about the music. It's kind of funny because you guys are like, what's a diamond object? Probably. So freaking loud. I think my Minecraft's a little bit wonky with the way I have it set up, so it's being a little bit wonky, if you know what I mean. Let's get some dirt in here. What I want to do. Okay, I'm just gonna sort of extend this out. I'm dying. My plan is for the inside, for this is gonna be the entrance room, and it's gonna be probably pretty small, but as we go, it'll get, you know, bigger. It's just I'm dying, and that's kind of a problem, you know, so. Okay, so what we're gonna do is okay. So, with the door, I don't know how to do that. I'm probably just gonna put a piece of spruce wood down and call it good. And build a door. And there we have a little bit of an air vent there, I guess. Really what I actually should do here is I should put stone there, so I'm gonna do that. So yeah. Okay. Now this needs to be dirt, actually. I don't know where I'm getting all this stuff from. It's like crazy. There we go. So now that we're in our little house, we're safe in here, kind of. We're partially safe, I guess you could say. But, yeah, stuff like this is gonna happen. We need a roof, but, you know, at least we have this. I'm not gonna completely abandon my old little setup over there, but I just wanted to set this up first. This is the top floor, but we're gonna build more floors, probably using different materials and different styles for everything. One thing I need to do is I want to go in this building, I want to go in a little bit. There we go. We want to build like a door, I think, like right here. And we want it to lead to a staircase. That's gonna go straight down like that. Let's build that. With some cobblestone stairs. Okay. There we go. And then this is gonna lead down, and we're gonna put a door right there. Go. So I'm gonna store my building materials for this place over here. Yeah, and so that's pretty much the end of the video, guys. So, I'm probably gonna put a bed in here somewhere, get this base more set up, and yeah, we'll be ready to go. I actually have no idea how long the video is, so I'm gonna check that. Oh, wait a second. I died, didn't I? Crap. Yeah, I died. I was going to check the time in the video. God, no. Alright, let's go. Let's have a quick sleep. And then we'll go back down there. At least it was in, like, a concealed area, so I probably didn't lose anything. Yeah, this video has either been going on for 40 minutes or for 10 minutes. I'm not quite sure. I'll have to look and have a look and see, but yeah, I believe. See, the thing is, it feels longer than it really was because I made lots of cuts in this video, probably more cuts than I really ever made in most of my videos. So yeah, I don't know. It looks a little interesting, but I think once we get the roof on, it'll probably look nice. Probably gonna build the roof out of spruce wood. Yeah, we're gonna build a roof out of spruce wood. So yeah, let's put some more of that stuff away. So yeah, spruce wood roof. Awesome. We'll get that set up probably in between episodes. That was a complete fail. And yeah, bye guys. I'll see you guys in the next video. And yeah.